Hello everyone, greetings of the day. Hopefully you are all safe and following the precautions. Today I'll go to explain about the stages of giant papillary conjunctivitis or GPC. So let me explain. Stages of giant papillary conjunctivitis. The early stages of giant papillary conjunctivitis. The symptoms may not bother you very much. The early stages symptoms includes are smaller bumps on the underside of your upper eyelid, mild itching, mild redness of the eye, small amounts of excess mucus in the eye. In the several stages of giant papillary conjunctivitis, the symptoms become more uncomfortable. These symptoms may include are an increase in the number or size of the bumps, more intense itching, blurred vision, excess mucus developing more quickly, and enlarged amounts movements of your contact lens when you blink. In the advanced stage of giant papillary conjunctivitis, the symptoms usually become intolerable. These symptoms include are additional bumps appearing on the underside of the eyelid, an intolerable sensation of a foreign body in your eye, pain when wearing your contact lenses, excess mucus becoming streaks on even sheets. Your eyes may stick closed by the excess mucus when you wake up in the morning. Excess deposits on your contact lenses. Contact lens may cloud soon after being inserted into your eye. Increased movement of a contact lens when you blink. This is future optometrist Shilpi Mandal from NSHM. Proud to be a part of this optometry fraternity as well as proudly dedicated member of optography. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon of this educational channel. If you have any questions, please share in the comment section. Thank you everyone.